here. Yeah, let me scratch the surface. I just wanna dig a little deeper on this one. Open up. And at the same time, you know, there's only so far I can open this shit. I'd love to talk about, but at the end of the day, there's too many people involved to just jump in on some shit like that. But I still want you to know me, get to know me, get to know about my life and the things I've done. But not everything fits to a concept. Not every feeling I felt can be felt between a song's length. You see my 25, that's been some long years. I've done a lot of shit, not all of it is fond memories. I've seen the flaws of some strong friendships. I've seen my own family torn endless petty rifts to heavy shit. I've seen shit that wasn't meant to be writ. Dealt with it at a time I wasn't mentally equipped. I grew from the process. I got so much right, cause I got so much wrong first. But before I got anything right, how was anything but anything like the man you see in front of you speaking these strong words? See, I don't pass judgment. I may laugh at some, but the truth is my thoughts are far from it. They say you only as wise as the mistakes that you learn from. Yo, I come from three broken homes, both parents divorced twice, a four north child, color of the fourth right. But I don't sum up to no prejudice these days. Bring out the good in people like the devil's exorcist. Affectionate, yeah, slight lack of direction, but I'm no joke. Paddle shit creek without the rowboat. Was only one when my moms went solo. Born in Kawakawa, Kaikoui was our home though. Flit on the lolo, lots of shit that I don't know, yo. Started my chip life up and down like a yo-yo. I can't remember it, so that far back I won't go. And I heard two different stories from both folk. And to this day, I'm waiting for that truth to play. But I ain't gonna judge on yesterday. I never found putting prayer to play. That just ain't in me. Yeah. Fast forward to the 8-5 when I was age 5. My mother, my brother and me thought we would stay tight. Yeah, guess our cars just wasn't played right. My old man's lived in Hams, I stayed in Cambridge. Me and Kane would make good, playing games in the drainage. Sometimes I wish that that was just the way it stayed, but my mother changed that. Yeah. Bounced the AK, they went away for their wedding day. Hey, this time I was old enough to know that things were different. Watch the strain in the actions of my big brother, a new stepfather, further depressed mother. Now recognize I appreciated the paid bills, the food on the table, and the games too. But we was different generations, and I already had a dad. I didn't want a replacement, yeah. And that's just some shit that I can't touch on. Too many people involved, too many people taking offense. But for those who know, understand my Lord, he's always gonna stay with my blood to the end. That's my family. Yeah. Yo. My school years with some ooh years, played like who cares. I had issues that I ain't gonna school here. White, biggest punk, used to get drunk, suck butane, fuck sluts, put up my crew name. I had a devil run mine, unkind, gung-ho, young, dumb, lie, middle finger swung high, got expelled from one high, the other I was flunked by. Tried unloading my hate onto the next kid, but when that got returned, my self-esteem just took the death spin. So I was like, fuck this shit, and left it. Went from leftist back to homeboy, views eclectic. Mother left us, brother left us. I was left with my family spread to four different edges. On the edge, and the pain was endless. Paid my own way, made my own name, slayed my own slate, dug my own grave. And then I came back from the dead. I made up with my moms, I made up with my dad. But it take more than a song to tell those few years. I'd need at least a day and some crack to even do near. Yeah, y'all hear that? Man, when you gonna understand? I ain't watching none of you. I don't care about what any of you do. There's my own shit. I got a lot on my plate. I don't have time to complain, sit and worry about. I've done things that you never have dreamed, seen what you never seen. I've been so many.